right now at 7 o'clock. Atlanta News First's chopper is flying over the scene of a death investigation in Marietta. This is what it looks like right now along Canton Road at Cobb Parkway. Marietta police tell us a person was found dead in a car. Right now, it's not clear how they died. As the investigation is ongoing and we're searching for more information, we'll pass that along to you on AtlantaNewsFirst.com.